father, it is his ex-wife, the one Andrew mentioned, with, intercepted my phone, and it's abortion, and then the child, and this video proves is a double standard with a jury, a police judge, a prosecutor, and depending on the fucking sex of the person. No way in hell this woman just gets one month in jail. She should have more than one month. No way could it be.
During the relay, the condensation was blowing on the inside of the window glass, run down the window. She had a straw and she'd go along and suck up that moisture to try and get some sort of fluid in the hole. Thank you.
that Todd Lucas has ever seen.
Deputies arrested a mother and father near Carnation for allegedly rationing their daughter's water and food intake as a bizarre form of punishment. The 14-year-old girl weighs 48 pounds.
Inside this home that detectives say a mother and father withheld food and water from their daughter as a form of punishment. Detectives believe the abuse went on for years.